The Toyota BZ4X concept is an all-electric mid-sized SUV co-developed with Subaru. It is underpinned by a new ETNGA platform developed specifically for EVs and has a dual-motor all-wheel drive setup. The BZ4X crossover will be the first of the planned 7 new EVs scheduled to arrive by 2025 and is previewed by the BZ4X concept, which borrows styling inspiration from Toyota's very own RAV4 SUV. The BZ4X concept looks quite similar to the Toyota RAV4, but it has a longer wheelbase and a more angular styling. It gets a distinctive face with a slim LED headlights and DRLs, a wide bumper design, and a narrow back strip that houses sensors for all the autonomous driving tech. This new front is part of Toyota's hammerhead look that will make its way to other Toyota cars. Black wheel arch trim is present on the sides and the roof gets a contrasting color. The back follows the trend and incorporates a full-width LED light bar with side-hugging tail lights. Inside, the BZ4X concept features a uniquely styled steering wheel, a low-position digital instrument cluster allowing for better visibility, a large touchscreen infotainment head unit, and plenty others. Toyota is yet to announce the technical details of its electric SUV. However, Toyota has confirmed that the BZ4X will come with an all-wheel drive system using the expertise of Subaru. However, the highlight of the BZ4X has to be its onboard solar charging system that works when the car is stationary. Toyota plans to introduce 15 new electric vehicles to the market, of which 7 will use the BZ prefix that stands for Beyond Zero. All these will be based on the ETNGA platform that is developed specifically for EVs. It supports single-motor front or rear-wheel drive setups or a dual-motor all-wheel drive layout. Out of the 15 planned, 7 will be made available to the public by 2025. The production version of the Toyota BZ4X will launch later this year, with deliveries beginning in the middle of 2022.